I noticed him come up there and turn around and go away, and I was just fishing off the backside of the pier, and I just heard the motor of the car screaming, and I thought something wasn't right, so I turned around and looked around the corner, and he was only like probably 200 feet away from me going close to 100 miles an hour, and I just jumped out of the way, and I heard a big boom, and that was it. By the time I even turned around, everything was already gone and in the water.